first poem was inspired by thoughts about Hurricane Hermine from afar, since it happened while I was not here. The title is Osprey in Storm. The storm came round the corner of the world and comes and is and still is still coming. The storm is mine. I open my wings, my voice spirals, lifting me in the wind. I own the sky. I own the mirroring sea and the fish green glinting within. The earth sorrows. The things of human beings are broken. They are afraid, for they are strangers. In the blown day, the keening night, human sequences are gone. The sky circles the sea gives chase. By my command, they race into time, exulting in the wild. Till men and women build again the walls of their made world. And my second poem is really just about fall, but it happens to be based on walking in public parks in Paris during fall. The title is Yellow Leaves. These leaves, yellow leaves fall. To walk on them on rained on ground, remembering and having these sounds, this feel of childhood. There is no waiting. Leaves pass me, they are under my shoes, brittle, but soft at the same time, dry and drift, but pungent, scuffled into wet ground. There is no wanting, no thought at all. In this arrangement of light, colors are lined with smells. They follow me and lead me through. Colors of sun, soon stone and sand and dirt. This tumble down to moody earth, it's crumbling and giving back these smells of life. My last poem is quite short, and it really is a visual. I did a short road trip in the, what I would call the near Midwest, last May. I was in Indiana, and I saw a lot of very simple and plain churches. The weather was beautiful every day, bright, clear blue skies, and lots of green fields. And the title of this poem is Church on Indiana Country Road. Green and white meet quietly. The maid folds tidy with simplicity, their shining